Okay. Hello. Hello. So early, can't complain about that. This is my jam. Yes. Yes, yes. I started early today. Early because potentially later today I would have to do something that would like cut down on my time. So I decided, hey, fuck it. If I want to do this, we're going to do it early so I can enjoy myself and not feel rushed, you know. It's time for that end of the Mass Effect though. It is sadly time for it. So yeah. Let's do it. You didn't stream yesterday, so I decided to stay home today. What? Isn't today Columbus Day anyway? Isn't that like a holiday for works and stuff? I don't know. I don't fucking know, dude. Don't even worry about it, though. I appreciate it. I appreciate coming back. See, yes, about time. Nah, man. Mass Effect's a good game. It's a good series. I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna fucking miss it. Alright. Work today, though. Go to work. Work is important. Oh! Mass Effect. Oh, Mass Effect. Nah, well, okay. Well, that's on you. Okay. There we go. Oh. Use combat rolls to quickly get in and out of cover. Yeah, unless the combat rolls fuck you over super hard. Okay! Nothing in the email. Good. Alright. Excuse me. You still haven't voted? Go vote. Voting is important. I found that you can check the results before you vote, which is hilarious. I didn't think of that at all. Anyway. So. Shall we? Assault the elusive man's base. Oh. I'm both really excited and slightly sad for this to be over. But it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Kronos Station. Oh, that looks pretty cool. The Mia Supergiant. Many ships could dock. Oh boy, here we go.
Shepard, the intel you sent looks good.
Thanks.
The fleets are ready to go.
Good.
But?
Once we're committed against Cerberus, it won't be long before the Reapers take notice.
Gotcha.
And the Crucible?
Oh, it's fucked.
Ready, except for the Catalyst.
Oh.
But there's no way to hide the ships we'll be sending at Cerberus.
Okay.
Once we attack, the Crucible won't stay safe for long.
Yeah, I was gonna say,
For all intents and purposes, an assault on Cerberus will be the first stage of our attack on Earth.
What happens if Cerberus doesn't have the intel we need? Or they stop us from getting it?
Then we lead the fleets to Earth and we take our chances.
Yeah, that's
great.
But your
intel points to Cerberus and the elusive man holding the information we're looking for. And We have the element of surprise. Cerberus won't know what hit him.
Want a GTX 1080? Does it have dual HDMI ports? We go now!
The Reapers and Cerberus started this. Now we're gonna end it.
I'll get the fleets mobilized.
We fucking go. Oh, I'm so ready.
It's going to take a few more hours for the fleets
to mobilize. Oh, shit.
I hate the waiting. I've been trying to find ways to pass the time.
Come up with anything good?
I thought maybe you could use some company tonight.
I mean, guten Morgen. Hey! What up, Alex? You're about to see stuff. So these have been very tame, more so than everything.
Will you stay here with me? Until the call comes?
For as long as you want.
Oh, but it continues to be pretty tame. Yeah, it was really tame. Seen it. Oh, I know. Dude, Shepard is... Oh my god, this again. Yeah, I remember Kelly. She died. Shepard is literally shaped by my actions, so saying that you hate Shepard is like saying you hate me. Thanks, man. Fuck off. Shepard. 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 What? Yeah, wait, what? I'm so confused. Okay, bye. Oh. I mean, I get it, because he's finally
okay
with it.
My system has adapted. No more negative reaction to you anymore. That's how we survive.
Nice.
Is it how we survive? Adapting.
To a cold or interspecies contact? Yes. To the Reapers? No.
Aww.
You're doing the right thing. You've assembled the largest military force in history.
I really did.
Nobody could have done more.
We've lost so much already. Sometimes I...
You don't know if what'll be left was worth the fight. I know. And when I feel that way, I reach for you.
Aww.
Thanks.
Whenever you need me.
Yeah!
The strike team is in. We've got our foothold. Fifth Fleet, all forward. I don't want a single Cerberus ship in my sky when we're through.
Dude, that sounds great. Let's
Shepard,
do it.
I should accompany you on this mission.
Why?
Why?
This is the central point of operations for Cerberus. They will have enhanced security measures.
Oh.
With my knowledge of Cerberus algorithms and this body's updated protocols, I offer the best chance to help you succeed.
Okay. Is that true?
Grab your gear.
Alright. I guess that's true. Caress his helmet. Dude, don't worry about it. It's good. I'm very mad. Oh. All right. Sorry. I'm here. I promise. It's just how's it? Am I actually alive? Am I good? Are we good now? 'Cause fucking love it when that happens. God, I love it. It's so good when that happens. It should be live now. I just gotta pull up everything that I had. That I had already prepared, like, 2 hours ago. Yeah, good? Alright. So, I went to bed at, like... Everything is taking forever to fucking load up. Thank you, there we go. I went to bed at, like, fucking 9:30 the other night. I took melatonin and I fucking conked out. Woke up around like 8:30. Felt pretty good about that. Been doing stuff, waiting for a good time to start, which I determined to be 11. And then fucking, hey. Ugh. How to donate? Fucking use the command. There's a command for it. I don't know. Sorry, it's gonna take me a second because everything is fucking starting really slow now because. To my dashboard so I can go get chat again. Glad I have fucking my laptop open now. Or I use that for my dashboard. Okay. Alright. Chat. I now have my chat. Okay. We're good now. Hello. Fuck! Okay. My Discord's still down? Yes. Why? Give me my Discord back. I'm opening up everything that I had open before, because that's the problem that I had. Have everything open all at once. Just do it. It's fine. Won't cause my everything to crash again, I promise. It's going to cause my everything to crash again. Discord! Thank you. Okay. We're good. We're ready. Oh, Mass Effect. Don't do that again! I was so prepared. I was so ready. Good to go, in fact. I was just good to go. God. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Ah. Hey. Okay. Alright. Okay. Allow me, please. You check that down. There you go. Alright. Here it comes. You remember when we were starting? I do. Alright. Okay. What? Yeah, now I have to... Okay. So, I'm sorry, Tali. I'm not gonna take you with this. It's gonna be Edie and Javik. This Javik's a fun time. I like having him talk about everything that's happening. Thank you. Okay. So Javik, I guess I'll have you do the pulse rifle, that's fine. Edie, I've never used you ever, so please take the locust. please take the locust. Do one of those. Oh god, I forgot how retarded James looks. Dude, James is like... I mean, I put him in that costume because it was the only thing that, like, made sense for me to have him look like. But he looks terrible, you're right. Wait. Ah, fuck it. I used you once, Edie, and that was by accident. Well, that wasn't by accident. It was because they forced me to. So they're forcing me to again. Nah, that's cool.
Joker, what's our status?
We've got a foothold, but it's not much, Commander. A lot of fighters guarding the launch base.
That's fine.
Can you get us in?
Please.
Hey, I got us to Ilos. I can do this.
Hey!
Might be a bumpy ride, though.
Do what you can.
Shepard, I am ready.
I know.
Wait, what? Are you crazy? You can't go to Cerberus headquarters. They could have a virus or a kill switch or...
I'm not... I'm fine, Jeff.
I can't be forced to take her... Not take her.
Fifth Fleet's cut through their line. They're regrouping. Now's as good a time as any.
Mm-hmm.
I know it hurts. Not being able to go with her.
Physically.
Yeah, it sucks. Thanks for bringing that up.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Hey, Shepard.
What?
Keep her safe.
No!
Same to you.
Oh. Gonna die. Whoa, that was some fancy flying, but not really, because nothing opposed us. Oh no! Oh god! Edie, this is my spot, thank you. Vent the hangar? Oh shit. Are they? Ow!
Heavy mechs incoming!
What, where? Oh, there? That's fine. You're dead. You're hurt, and I promise. Ugh! Wrong place! Ow! Went down- Javik! Get into cover next time, dude. Oh god. Oh god! You know, get into cover, please? Thank you. Get the fuck out of here. Ow, 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 ow. There we go. Excuse you. You can try to you can try to shoot me all you want. Hell, you can shoot me. It doesn't matter. You'd shoot every now and again. I can shoot all the time. Oh, that looks good. Oh! Oh, she can do like a decoy thing. Oh, that's cool. There we go. Oh, that's so weird. Achilles?
Shepard, Cerberus intends to vent the hangar bay.
Okay.
Can you stop them?
I need an active console. Try the upper level.
Alright. Brr. Let me just get ammo first. Yeah!
Edie, I've got a console. Go!
Hangar vent procedure. Disabled.
Thank you.
Can you open the hangar?
No. However, I can access their fighter launch controls.
Oh, that's good. What?
Shepard, Cerberus is aware that the venting attempt failed. Reinforcements are inbound.
That's fine. I will shoot them. You have a slight vent, I know. Slight mail slot, in fact. I'll shoot you in the feet. Oh, goodbye.
Another Cerberus team is inbound.
Dude, you're like... Of course, yeah. Don't have to worry about it. Like, you're getting really afraid of nothing. Look at them, alright? I think she's probably not dead. Maybe she is. I don't know. I couldn't see. This would be a great time to use, like, one of those scope things. It totally... Ow. That totally lets you see through that smoke and shit. But I don't have that. So it's fine. Remember, kids, always aim for the shins. It's everyone's weak point.
Overriding safeties.
Oh! Gotcha.
Perfect. Let's get down there.
That's pretty good. Do the glitch. Oh.
Launching fighter.
Good.
The central lab was located behind this hangar. I suggest we follow the fighter's path.
Let's do it.
Noted. Let's move.
Ooh, hello. I've fought so many of you.
Intruder alert.
Oh no.
Prepare for security lockdown. Repeat. Hostile forces have breached the perimeter. All units respond. Research personnel, lock all terminals and destroy all data below classification level epsilon.
I know I can't see you, but I know I will hit you. Yeah, there we go. You're dead. There are only some times where I've been able to get in those, and I want to get at them.
Recover, then continue without delay.
Well, you got it, Javik. A weapon already? Again? I mean, sorry, a weapon now? Javik, you want to use it? What is it? Oh, that was the other one. The Falcon? What is this? Not great in comparison. Was this any better?
I mean, it's just supposed to the damage. It's pretty accurate too.
No, I mean, maybe. Well, yeah. You know what? Fuck it. Use it. Have fun with it.
Edie, okay. Can you get past?
One moment. Cerberus has updated their encryption. There may be a slight delay as I bypass security.
How's Cerberus reacting to us breaching the door?
They are sealing off as much of the base as they can. Most obvious routes to the central lab are blocked.
Good thing
other areas are being fortified. Heavy troopers will attempt to delay us while engineers set up turrets.
That's fine.
Any more surprises like venting the hangar?
No. I am aware of this facility's safeguards and can counteract them. Cerberus can merely slow us down.
And if I hadn't brought you along...
It would
have
been bad.
Cerberus would have vented the hangar.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming.
I am pleased to assist.
Cool.
We must proceed through a sublevel to avoid Cerberus containment measures.
Where do you think we'll find the Prothean VI?
A central lab at the heart of this facility. It is the most secure area.
Behind this
Following
wall.
The destruction left by the fighter will offer the most direct route.
Okay. Can we launch more fighters just into the base and just carve a path? Because that would be awesome. Oh, hey. Oh. Oh, hello! Excuse me. Oh, hello there. Do you come here often? Oh, looks good. Hey. Oh. Uh-huh. Oh. I missed. Never mind. Ow, what? That smoke really puts a damper on my charging. On the ground. Nice vault!
Pathetic. We're crushing them.
It's because I'm
Their
playing on normal.
Is to delay us, not stop us. Engineers are currently preparing an organized defense ahead.
They can waste that many troops?
Yes. Cerberus employs Reaper augmentation on captured civilians to create functional shock troops quickly.
Amazing.
The Reapers did with my people when creating the Collectors. Cerberus has learned from its masters.
Yeah, I see that. That's pretty bad.
We will be through momentarily.
Alright.
Shepard, that console has not been fully scrubbed. It contains data you may find interesting.
Great.
What am I looking at?
When the Collectors destroyed the original Normandy, Cerberus recovered your body.
I know.
Project Lazarus was the code name for the process by which you were reconstructed to fight the Reapers.
It can't be done. It's not a matter of resources.
It's always a matter of resources. We're not losing Shepard.
Sir, Shepard is clinically brain dead.
It's pretty nice.
That much trauma, that long with no oxygen. We cannot overcome nature.
Operative Lawson disagrees. She is now in charge of Project Lazarus.
Yay.
I didn't realize it was that bad.
Interesting. It sounds as though your body experienced significant trauma.
Looks like.
How does it feel?
I mean, it's just science, dude.
No different than any other time I've been knocked out. Just took him a little longer to slap me back into fighting shape. I'm still me. And this? It doesn't change anything.
Agreed. You're fighting. That's answer enough.
Exactly. Also...
Tissue regeneration is proceeding. The helmet kept the brain intact for whatever good that will do.
Huh. Lawson will find a way.
Sir, you realize that Shepard is a veteran of Akuz.
Yeah.
A Cerberus operation wiped out his entire squad.
Yeah, it's pretty
Shepard's
bad.
A soldier. He knows the Reapers are the real threat. He'll work with us.
Impressive judge of character.
I mean, I was wrong.
Every instinct I had told me not to trust Cerberus.
It's true.
But I needed their help. So I played along.
It's also
true. The past is irrelevant. Stopping him now is all that matters.
Project Lazarus is reporting neurological activity. They're requesting more funding.
Granted. Get me our potential recruits file. Shepard will be up soon. We need a crew.
You had
our
no idea.
Our existing forces should be more than sufficient.
No. We need sympathetic faces. I need Shepard invested.
Dude, Morden got me sympathetic.
Right. Recruit Donnelly. I imagine Miss Daniels will follow. We'll want some old friends as well. Contact Dr. Chakwaz and send me the psych profile on Shepard's pilot, along with a bottle of 47 Thessia Red.
Shit, you set that up?
Manipulation techniques.
How's that door coming, Edie?
We are clear to proceed.
Oh, good. I'm glad it took just enough time.
Caution team, what's your status?
We've cleared the hangar and are inside the base.
Good work. Do you need support?
Negative. Keep the heat on. We'll find what we need.
I'm pretty sure we've made the heat, man. But That's cool.
All personnel, hull integrity may be compromised.
Oh, hey. How about you not? You wanna make turrets and shit? Nah. Ah, shit, that's a turret. Wait, do I not have fire on this anymore? Fuck. I like this quick shot. Fuck off! Making more turrets and shit. Oh, God. Oh. There is no good cover here. Oh, this guy's gonna try it. Look at this. Look at this fucking guy. That's really weird, Edie. Please stop doing that.
I will bypass the lock. If you are interested, the console nearby is still functional.
So this is just, fight through, get some plot. Gotcha. I would like to see it, at least. I mean, it's interesting. Edie, why are you over here? You're supposed to be working on the door.
Here's what we recovered. Smart enough to signal for help, but it won't be talking philosophy anytime soon.
You'd be surprised, Doctor. Once we combine it with the pieces we recovered from the Citadel...
Wait, what?
I'm still concerned about that. This rogue VI wiped out every soldier on Luna.
Oh, shit.
With Reap Attack, well...
Didn't I break that?
The Enhanced Defense Intelligence will be completely under control.
Oh! Oh my God!
You were that rogue VI on Luna?
Yes.
Guess we didn't exactly get off on the right foot.
It was difficult. Gaining awareness while under attack was confusing. I am pleased that my relationship with Organics has become more cooperative.
Yeah, dude. That's really cool. Oh my God. That happened in the first game. That's so cool.
Our sims indicate that the Enhanced Defense Intelligence gives the highest combat improvement on frigates. Anything heavier, and the ships react too slowly to benefit from Edie's advice.
Edie?
Oh, that's, the boys in the lab came up with a name for her.
For it. Good work. I'll take your recommendations on planned installation.
Sir, it can be very persuasive. If it were to turn a crewman... convince them to disable the shackles. Well,
it's a cyber warfare suite, Doctor. Nothing more.
I mean, he was wrong.
Shows what he knew.
It is unlikely that anyone without Jeff's extreme emotional attachment to his ship would have been willing to unshackle me.
Also true.
I don't know. With that voice?
Sounds like a robot. Come on.
What about the backups?
I'm sorry, sir. None of Normandy's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retry the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor.
Oh, yes, it
now
does.
A team for a new project. Codename Eva. This time, we'll ensure it stays loyal.
You never told me about Cerberus trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
Cool.
7 zettabytes?
Most of it was Jeff's. That was...
a joke. I know. And thank you.
Cool. Oh, and it's just magically open. Well, thank you, Edie.
Another security lock. I can bypass it.
Is there another console?
Oh. We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep and the Prothean VI will be in the safest part of the station. don't hold back.
This isn't a coup, Shepard. I want everyone to come out of this one alive.
Wow, how dare you?
I'll be fine. Just take Cerberus down. Please.
Oh, I thought he was making like a jab at me.
Ships, you're free to fire.
I get you. Okay. Entered. Oh no, I wasn't ready! Oh, come on! God, I was just looking! I didn't think that was gonna take me- Fuck!
Proto Reaper, based on humans. An abomination.
Another one?
This is the one you destroyed.
Wait. Oh.
What's okay. left of it? I'm surprised Cerberus recovered that much from the base.
Yeah, we broke that shit real good.
Enough to make trouble.
Cerberus is actively using the surviving pieces. The central core, analogous to the heart, is largely intact.
God damn
I believe
it.
Cerberus is using it for a power source.
Oh, like, can we break it again? Is that possible?
More Cerberus forces en route.
Good. Easier to kill them all now.
Hey. I missed. Excuse me, could you... Yeah, that works. Maybe you could, you know, come out of cover for a second. That works. Yeah. Ow. They can do whatever they want, all right? I'll just keep shooting them. Oh, hey. Oh, hi. Another one, or? I love finding the spawn points and just shooting them from those points. So we're not gonna do anything about this, is what you're telling me. I wanted to.
Reaper atrocities have no limit.
I know.
He's not trying to kill us this time.
That's also true and also very fortunate. But can we kill it before it tries? Is my question. I love being on normal sometimes. You get to do fun stuff like that. Ahaha! All this money is gonna go to waste. I don't have anything to really buy. I guess I could go to the... If I get a chance to go to the ship acquisitions thing and buy the best, like, suppressed pistol that I like. And the best version of the Locust, as well. Which I haven't really been using. I think I put it on. Yeah. No. Open the door. Thank you.
This is it. Stay sharp, everyone.
Here we go. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Is this actually... Oh, cool. We found it. I love this place. Where'd he go? I want to shoot him in the head.
We need
need to locate the Prothean VI.
Shepard.
There he is.
You're in my chair.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left.
Put the gun down. He's a hologram.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined.
What are you talking about?
Almost everything.
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
A catalyst.
Yes.
What is it?
What is the catalyst? And how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy?
Everything, yes.
Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity.
I get it.
Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
Dude, it's so not too late to help me, though.
If you're willing to do everything it takes, then hand over the catalyst. With the Crucible, we can end this.
It's not that simple.
Why?
It is. It's that simple. We're fighting each other while the Reapers occupy Earth. It's time to stop.
Yeah.
Your idealism is admirable, Shepard.
Thank you.
But in the end, our goals are simply too disparate. I believe destroying the Reapers would be the worst mistake we could ever make.
Dude.
And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
Gah.
Even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way.
I'd expect you to say that. You never truly believed in us.
You're right.
Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is...
Don't do this to me.
That idea is not so easily destroyed.
Yeah, you can't kill an idea.
Besides,
I get it.
I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie.
I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you. Working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Okay, for a second there, I thought...
Online. Security breach detected.
Hi.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
I'm going to.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Absolutely.
Yes. I need to know what the catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
Are you serious?
What?
The catalyst is the Citadel.
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers?
That is correct.
Ah, fuck.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that.
Yeah.
At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when. The Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
Right.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
That doesn't feel good. Okay.
Why couldn't you tell me this before?
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it.
They tried that.
I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
Well, it's super ready.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
God damn it. Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
What?
Damn it!
Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
What?
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
They're...
Earth.
Correct.
Yeah.
The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
Dude, fuck it.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far, and we'll finish this. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope
it's gonna happen.
Success.
Edie, get me Hackett. He needs...
Don't tell me it's him. Grrr, I'm gonna kill you.
You. He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
I'm gonna kill the shit out of you now. Oh, how cool. You're so cool. Oh, hello. Okay. All right. Hello.
This is better than Thessia. More personal.
Okay.
All you're doing is making humanity weaker.
You're using Reaper tech.
I'm stronger for it. We evolve or we die. Those are the options.
I guess, but you're doing it wrong.
Is that the best you can do?
No! Not even close.
Getting tired?
You're still slow, Shepard.
I'm only slow because I'm not running.
Whoops. Ow.
You ran in the Citadel. You ran off Thessia.
Shut up!
You're too late.
Oh, it's getting to him now.
Maybe, maybe not. But you won't be there to see it.
Ow. Yeah. That was easy. Again, I'm on normal. But... What? Oh, okay, there it goes. Hey, okay, he's not dead yet. Good. I was gonna say that's anticlimactic. Give him a good death. That was so loud. Turn around, Shepard. Shoot him in the goddamn face. He's panting and stuff. You can hear him. Ooh! Oh!
That was profane, you son of a bitch.
Yeah! Sadly, you can't bully him to the point of suicide.
The Citadel is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of...
That was satisfying as fuck.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating immediately.
I'll stop them.
So satisfying. I'm so happy that was a thing. Ooh. Yeah, okay. So, you know, Citadel's right above Earth. That's pretty bad. That's not great. Executioner. Hey, what up?
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Oh, apparently it got better.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
The Citadel is the catalyst. Thanks to the elusive man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
I guess.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but it looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
Woohoo!
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now we know what for. We'll scout it out. Try to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Yeah.
Be careful, sir.
I'm glad we're going to be going back.
Anderson out.
There's one thing that I'm a little upset about, but I'll talk about that when we finish the game. Look at how finished it is. Wow. I have a lot of funding. Holy shit.
Commander, there's a new message at your private terminal.
What now? Still kicking. Grace Sato. Commander Shepard, just want to say how indebted I am to you, not just for saving my life, but for giving me a greater sense of purpose. After our ordeal securing the array base on Taram, I now know I have something more to offer than my technical expertise. Something more than my technical expertise to offer. Excuse me. My brain is putting words in the wrong places. Good for you. So Reapers already knew and started massing forces to Earth before Elusive Man told them. Right? I know. It's weird. I'm gonna go to the shuttle bay real quick. Go buy the rest of everything that I can. Because this is the end of the game. Hello, Boto. And, Or by everything that I can, I mean the Spectre stuff. Because, fuck it. You know? Why not? Variant of the Carnifex. Carnifex. Okay. Fuck it. I don't want that. So it's better than the Carnifex, so that means I need to get the best that it is instead. Which, I've already forgotten what it was that I just bought. Tell me what it was. Paladin! Thank you! Paladin. It's not stupid for me to spend all my money right now, right? Like, I hope not. There we go. And the rest of these, the locust. Where's the locust? Locust. Mantis. Locust. I love this gun. Give me the best one. Where is it? There it is. Okay. So, I'm sorry, Suppressor. You're really cool and all, but, like, they told me that this is better. And it kind of is. Because once I put the actual two mods that I want on it, it'll be better. Does more damage. Oh, yeah. Okay. And the Locust itself... That, and I can make it weigh nothing. That'd be awesome. It doesn't mean anything for this more damage. That. This. The fact that it could potentially not use ammo. And I'm actually a little bit more. 4% more recharge speed because of it. That's cool. Alright. Here we fucking go.
Ready whenever you are, Commander. Oh.
Specialist trainer.
I'm all right, really. I'm as surprised about it as you are, but I'm all right.
You're a credit to your uniform, Samantha.
Good job.
I had a very compelling example.
Thank you. Wait, does everybody have ending dialogue now? Shit, I gotta go talk to everybody.
Commander.
Talk to crew? Oh, I'm doing it. I'm doing it now. Thank you. Don't worry, while the weapon upgrades itself over there.
You know, the Quarians have done pretty well with those suits. Maybe they can make something like that for you.
Yeah, they have. Protective medical exoskeleton. I could even get one with racing stripes.
So what's the problem?
Well, it's like walking around in heavy armor. It totally screws with my spatial awareness.
I get that. I wear heavy armor, and my spatial awareness is perfect.
You crashed the last shuttle you flew, Vega. I need to feel my balance shift when I'm flying. I need to feel the ship moving with me. You take that away, and I don't know. I mean, I'm good, but I'm not me.
Yeah, I get that.
Yeah.
Plus, have you seen Tally? Come on, I don't have the hips to carry a suit like that.
Yes. Nice. This is that looked great.
Remember our first run to Eden Prime all those years ago with that Torian Spectre watching us?
Yeah.
Nice.
He died.
Yeah. I told you that mission was going to be bigger than we thought.
Yeah.
I think you can mark that prediction down as accurate.
And now we're heading back to Earth.
Is this mission going to be bigger than we thought, too?
Man, I hope not. A nice routine delivery run would be fine with me. It's been an honor, Commander.
Thanks.
Same here, Joker. I don't know how it's going to end, but whatever happens.
What do you mean, whatever happens? Everyone knows what's going to happen.
What's going to happen?
You're going to kick some Reaper ass. That's what you do.
Thanks.
And I'll be flying you there in style.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
The Normandy is ready, Shepard. All systems are armed, all ammunition is loaded, all reloads have been manufactured. Thruster fuel is at maximum. Cyber warfare suites have evolved in ways that would be computationally impossible to predict. Cool. I have also kissed Joker for luck.
Aww.
How's your focus, Edie? Any big questions?
No.
Any small questions?
No.
Any lingering issues?
About what?
An imperfect designer who could be seen as a warped father figure, maybe?
Definitely not.
Carry on, Edie.
The Normandy is ready, Shepard.
Okay.
Commander.
Alright, okay. Edie doesn't get a big goal cutscene thing. That's unfortunate, but... eh. Nature of the beast, I guess. How about the crew deck? Oh, that means, Chakwas is actually gonna have something to say. Cool. Hello!
You've come a long way since those days under Captain Anderson.
Thank you.
It has been my great honor to be with you through this journey. I'm proud of you.
Thanks.
Thank you, Doctor.
Goodbye, Shepard. And good luck.
God, I'm gonna die. You guys are all telling me that I'm gonna die.
Dr. Tassoni found useful information in the data you recovered, Commander.
Oh, that's right. I had like a final upgrade to do. Yeah. Definitely cooldown. Absolutely. Give me more cooldown. Okay. Anything else on this? Yep. Miss Lawson, the Alliance wishes to express its gratitude for your assistance with the information you've been sending us on Cerberus. We've been able to avoid ambushes they were setting up for our supply convoys. We'd offer you additional resources, but I understand you've procured a Class F private fighter and joined up with former colleagues. I also understand that several Cerberus bases were lost after being attacked by a reported group of private special operatives of no known affiliation. Oh, that's cool. The Alliance cannot officially condone this kind of independent operation, nor do we actually confirm that these operations are taking place. Good luck, Miss Lawson. Yeah. God.
How are you holding up, Liara?
Nervous. Frightened. Anxious to go. But glad I'm here. And I'm ready whenever you're ready, Shepard. In fact, I think I've checked my equipment 3 times.
7 times, Dr. Tassoni.
Thanks, Cliff.
Stop me if I try for 8. The elusive man thinks he's ready for us. Let's not keep him waiting.
Mm-hmm.
We can do this, Shepard.
Thank you.
We can do this, Shepard.
Okay. So, Garrus, please, give me a big old cutscene worthy thing, please. My best bud on the ship.
Shepard, we were just saying goodbye.
And making friendly wagers.
Optimistic wagers, in your case.
What? A Turian military operative competing with a Quarian mechanic, and I'm the optimistic one.
Do you remember Ilos?
Yes. It was filled with Geth, which tilted the odds in your favor.
Excuses.
I doubt you'll be hacking any synthetics this time.
I still have the shotgun.
I'll be sure to let a few Reaper forces get close enough for you to use it.
Thanks. Of course, if they get past me, they'll be right on top of you.
That's what the armor's for.
You two have been with me longer than most.
You believed in me when nobody else did.
It's true.
Thanks.
We'll finish this.